Hi.
Delirium. You know, let me just random a character, and then if it's Judas, by random, I mean I'm gonna pull up a randomizer on my phone. Let's see here. Randomize.
Azazel.
Sure. That is Beast or Mother. I don't care what we do. Or Delirium. I wouldn't mind a quick Beast run. Have I played Azazel yet? Since the Repentance? I'd rather just do Beast. We can do Mother whenever, or Delirium, it's Azazel. I'm gonna hide up here. If we're doing Beast, we just, it doesn't really matter. We'll get a new card. Gust of Tears and damage up. I'll pass. We could just use the chariot on the boss and then just go back for the full card, I guess. Oh, I'm so sorry. Evil up. And we can leave Magistick here, it doesn't really matter. I forgot to. This should be a fast run. And again, I do choke Azazel all the time. So we'll see what happens. Plus Evo? Do you even work? Oh, it'll spawn a plus Evo shot on the enemy. Okay, whatever. Shouldn't have popped you. Really? That's fine. I'm a firm believer in angel rooms, so I'm gonna go angel. Game crash. It is my fault. I never close this game. It's been open for like weeks, and it only closes on crash. So that is my fault. Whoops. I'll get you. You know what I thought about doing? When we finish this game, get all the unlocks, I'll buy the next gen version and we'll do it all again. Maybe. Double up on achievements. I do love a good roguelite. I said good. There are a lot of bad ones out there, if you ask me. Besides like card-based ones, I'm very picky in my roguelites. I'll play any card-based roguelike out there. But Gungeon was the only one that kind of scratched the Isaac itch for me. Alright. Probably below the shop, actually. Thank you for that. How dare you. Again, we'll be going Angel. Then we have Evil up, but not really sure what that does, to be fair. As of right now, we are guaranteed an Angel. Or not guaranteed, but... if we do get a deal, it'll be an Angel. You mean the virus? Bridger X placebo shot. Give me a pill. Thank you. You son of a gun. I forgot to look what the things were. Stompy? Okay. I was gonna look around for a crawl space. Doesn't Stompy make you immune to spikes, or am I mistaken? Man, it's just blasting. Now it's flying already anyway, so yeah. Okay. You would have been found. Not be doing that. That's pretty good. Let's note some rotation. Honestly, man, we're getting a lot of bombs for every matchstick. Don't do that. Are you insane?
Something's wrong.
Might just spawn you. I don't really need arrow walk, but you can't carry. You can't really carry it with this anyway. So. Give me back you. If you get more coins, I'll come back and play you. Ghost pepper. I don't think it works. Or is it based on the initial tick? Chat. Okay, no, it's just I have horrible luck. Okay. Sure. The money will leave. Alright. Find the mall. Did you work when I fought the beast? I don't remember. We'll be getting a sticky sack. Way too slowly for me. I'll wait for you for the balls, but play you. Pretty good. Looking a bit ghostly. Just the one color, actually. That was the key. I'll go back for it. I should drop the matchstick off eventually. I'll buy you. Perks. I'm really sure what you do. We have enough bombs for forever. Oh, you're just zooming, huh? Does Leon make you immune to explosions? Is that what it does? I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't drop it off yet. You gotta do it soon. It's Depths 1. You gotta do it here. Or Necropolis 1. I could always do the item room. But, we'll do the fight. There is enough to finish the floor. you. I'll ignore you. Can be there.
The Hierophant.
The Hierophant. It's Hierophant. It would never be there, typically. Unless it is a weird bend down low. I don't even see what you were. How do I buy that item? Be rude. Could play the Temperance Machine. Drop all of the matchstick. Well, take it now. Matchstick do be there. We're golden. Oh, we did on this floor, that's right. I totally forgot. For some reason, I think we instantly go down to the previous floor. I don't know why, not the mausoleum or whatever it is. Didn't see what item it was. I don't know why I picked it up. But I get flies. Why am I making flies? Is that a new thing with Guppy's hairball? It does contact damage enemies flies now? Maybe it doesn't do contact damage anymore, I don't really know. It may have been changed. Awesome. Thank you. We can go back to the other direction. Oh, it is this direction. Okay, never mind. Flamin' Hot Cheetos. I will wait for the star, and I'll hurt myself. Wasn't there a spirit rock in the bottom right? Or, sorry, tinted rock? That's where I saw an X here. But maybe I'm wrong. Thank you. That would never be there. I don't know what I'm thinking. Alright. Here it comes. You don't need to go to the shop at all. We have the full card. does Mart work with the Prince? It probably doesn't, does it? Okay, it does. It's not bad. I guess, not really for me, but whatever. Serpent's Kiss was the better option, definitely. Oh, there's no boss in this floor, so they won't spawn. Never mind, I'm wrong. There's still an item room. Steam sale is gonna really go do great work for me. Here to play that Temperance machine. Big battery. Vanishing Twin. I'll see what you do.
Vita's familiar follows Isaac, and upon entering the boss room on each floor, it will transform into a copy of the boss. Makes the boss a lot harder, but however you do get two boss item drops. I don't believe we'll see what it does. There's no boss for this floor, and I don't think it can be a final boss.
Fighting two beasts might irk me a little bit. If there's zero range. Mark does give us a bit more of a range. Kidney stone? Sure. How do you work? You just like eventually do like a big shot or do nothing at all. I'm leaning more towards nothing at all. That's just me. Yeah, I probably can't use you, actually. Thanks, I guess? Oh, what the heck, Gerties? You do be zipping, so I'll take the zipper. Does it do much? No. Give me Ghost Baby, though. I haven't played Isaac in a while. Didn't Explosivo used to hurt you? Moved out of the stinking urine. I don't wish this anime anymore. I wish them not to exist. They're very tanky. I've seen like 9 of them already. They might kill me. I'm okay with dog food. I'm checking. Okay, here's one. Oh no. Keep the bomb, I don't want it. Doesn't really do much, right? Gonna double the chest, I guess, but who really cares?
There's been money in anyway. Whenever I have a crack, do you have the urge and attempt to just use it whenever I can? Oh, there's your toast. Get back there too. I totally forgot about that. I don't want it. I'd like to keep my current trinket. If you don't mind, it's a pretty good one. Can we sleep in the bed? Do we get spirit hearts? I never knew what the bed stuff works like. That's pretty good. Let me know to the bed. Yes. You do be sneezing. Mom's coin purse. Okay. Not bad. Oh, it has to be easier to move your marked thing faster, that's right. I believe. Probably thought we popped it already, I don't know why. Shouldn't have taken that damage. So it doesn't even get 6 spirit hearts, right? You.
right, they don't blow up this time. Did I heal? Somehow? Marked, wasn't it? I'm gonna pivot. I will pivot.